Hi guys, welcome to 5 Mantra. This is your guide, faculty of reason. So if you observe here, last class we discussed already previous questions which came in the SBA PO examination. So let us continue this session, right? Because already some questions are discussed and some questions are remaining, right? So let us see those questions today. So if you observe the question here, again three statements is given, that is all forces are energies, all energies are powers, and third statement is no power is heat. So this is the question is mentioned. And coming to the conclusion, so what are the conclusions is given? No energy is heat, and second conclusion is some forces being heat is a possibility. So that means here possibility is given. So again, if you take possibility, that is either condition. If any either condition is given, right, either condition also given in the options, right? So let us see the Venn diagram. So first statement, that is all forces are energies. So this represents the forces, and now I am taking energies one more circle here. Right, so first one is completed, all forces belongs to the energies. And coming to the second statement, all energies are powers. Take one more circle here which represents the powers. Like this we can take one more circle here, so which is called as powers. And last statement, no power is heat is given. That means there is no relation between the power and heat. So that is I am representing here. Right. So if you observe here, we got exact Venn diagram, that is all forces are energies and all energies are powers, and last statement is no power is heat. There is no exact relation or exact contact between powers and heat. So coming to the first conclusion is given, that no energy is heat is given. No energy is heat. Is it correct? So if you observe, suppose I am taking this circle here. If you write this heat like this, now it becomes some energies are heat. According to this Venn diagram, some energies are heat. But if you observe the statements, in the statement is clearly mentioned that no power is heat given. So there is no relation between power and heat. But here power and heat are intersected with each other. If you take this Venn diagram, so without intersecting power with heat, we can't contact this energy and heat together, or we can't intersect energy and heat together. Is it clear? So that is why you can't take this Venn diagram as the correct one. So this is the exact Venn diagram. So first conclusion, no energy is heat, absolutely correct, because there is no contact between energy and heat. So first conclusion is taken as the correct conclusion, and that is direct or exact conclusion. In the same way, if you observe second conclusion, some forces being heat is a possibility is given. Is it possible? Some forces being heat is a possibility. So here you have to think, again same condition if you apply here. So if you again intersect this heat with force, because given some force are being, heat is a possibility, which is absolutely wrong statement. If you intersect like this, again it is intersecting with what? Power. It is intersecting with power. So clearly no power is it is given. In that case, no it is also power. Clear all of you? So that is why the second statement or second conclusion is also, that is exactly wrong conclusion, because without contact with this power, we can't intersect force with heat. That is the condition here, right? So this is the only Venn diagram, and that is the correct Venn diagram. Now coming to the conclusion, second conclusion is absolutely wrong conclusion. So there is no need of any either or conclusion. So only one conclusion is exactly satisfying, so that becomes the answer. So if you observe the options, if only conclusion one follows, yes, No need to check other options. Directly you can take the first conclusion as the correct conclusion. Is it clear? So there is no confusion because we already solved so many questions in syllogism, right? So in 2015 is given this question, right? So let us see the next one. Alright. So again, three statements is given. That is, no note is a kind, some kinds are metals, and all plastics are notes. Is it clear, all of you? Right? So known it is a kind is given. So coming to these three statements, so which is given again 2015 question. So this is universal negative statement because no is given. And remaining two are, this is particular positive, and coming to here, that is universal positive statement. So one universal negative statement, one particular positive statement, and third one is universal positive statement. So, the representation of these three statements, again you have to take circuits. Venn diagram we have to represent, right? So, to represent these three statements, here you should consider Venn diagram. So, first one I am representing, which is universal negative statement. No note is a kind. There is no relation between the note and kind is given. Suppose if you take, this is note. So another one you can consider, this is kind. Note and kind. Next one. Some kinds are metals. So some part of the kinds are metals. That means kinds and metals are intersection portion. Those two having some intersection portion. So if you take another circle, you should intersect those two circles here. So it becomes metals. Is it clear, all of you? No kind or no note is a kind. That is the first statement. And here some kinds are metals. In the same way, some metals are kinds. And coming to the third statement is given, all plastics are notes. So all plastics are notes is given. So you can take one more circle. All plastics are notes. So, entire plastic belongs to the circle of notes. Clear? So, let us observe the conclusions. What are the conclusions is given? So, first conclusion, no kind is a plastic, that is given. No kind is a plastic. Is it definite conclusion or possibility? So, here you have to think. Is it clear, all of you? So, kind and note, there is no exact intersection between those two circles. So if you write some plastics is given, no kind is a plastic is given. Suppose if you take this circle here, if you take this circle, intersection between plastic and kinds, this Venn diagram if you consider, again same thing, you can write this circle as like this. Here kinds and metals are intersection, that is some kinds are metals. There is no change in the meaning of this statement. But coming to the first and second statement, no note is a kind. There is no relation between this red circle and this brown circle. There is no intersection between these two circles. But if you write like this, those two circles are intersected with each other, which gives the wrong conclusion. Is it clear? So this Venn diagram is not possible. So just you can write as it is. This is metals. And this is kinds. Now, it's clearly mentioned that no kind is a plastic. Yes, there is no possibility of this plastic and kinds intersection. So, in that case, this is the exact conclusion or definite conclusion for the given statements. So, first one is the correct one, that is no plastics are kinds or no kinds are plastics. Both are same, right? Next conclusion. All plastics being metals is a possibility. What is given? All plastics being metals. So if you take this plastics being metals is given. Suppose same thing I am representing here. Suppose this plastics, if you write here, all plastics being metals is a possibility is given. One more possibility I am checking here. This N you can write here. like this, for example. So here also, if you observe, no change in the meaning. For example, this red circle is notes and this green one is plastics. Now observe the statements. First statement, no note is a kind. So here if you observe these notes, there is no proper relation or proper intersection between kinds and notes. Is it clear? Here no intersection between those two. So that is first one is correct. Possibility is clear. Next second one, some kinds are metals. Yes, intersection between kinds and metal is possible. In the same way, third one, all plastics are notes. Yes, here all plastics are under the cycle of notes only. So that is the possibility diagram. Is it clear, all of you? Right? So yes, this second conclusion, because of this second conclusion, I am checking this Venn diagram. So all plastic being metals is a possibility is given. Yes, here all plastics being metals only. Is it clear? Because this plastic circle is a possibility to take inside the metal circles or under the metal circles. Clear? So that means here clearly mentioned, possibility mentioned, that is not exact conclusion. This is not exactly Venn diagram. Possibility is given, that is where checking possibility. Yes, here possibility is exactly, you can see in this Venn diagram. So in that case, this is also exact conclusion by using this Venn diagram. Is it clear, all of you? Don't confuse here. Because of possibility, this Venn diagram is correct. If possibility is not mentioned here, this becomes wrong. Because we have to take only exact or definite conclusions. So, if possibility is given, so this may be happens. So, first one is the exact conclusion and second one is also exact conclusion because of this possibility. Is mentioned possibility, that is why you can choose it as definite conclusion or exact conclusion. Now, observe the options. What are the options is given? If only conclusion, that is one. If only conclusion 2, if both conclusion 1 and conclusion 2 follows, yes, you have to choose the last option. So here two conclusions are definite conclusions. This is not definite if possibility is not mentioned there. So already possibility is given in the question itself. Yes, that is a possibility. So this is also correct answer. Right? So both 1 and 2 follows the correct answer. Is it clear, all of you? Right? So nothing is there, nothing to worry. Just simple question. When possibility is given, if it is possible, that becomes a definite conclusion. If possibility is not there, so absolutely this becomes the wrong conclusion.